it's a neat place where the practical comes back to touch the abstract scientific.
I've got a budding field that is growing every day.
The biggest example would be climate change. And the impacts from that are going to affect everything around us. You know, the sea levels, the type of creatures that live here, the balance of everything, the growth of crops, and it's just a big deal. And why are we causing this problem for ourselves and future people when we don't have to? You know, there's another way to do stuff.
The professional science masters in renewable energy, its advantage is that it provides the student with training in both the science and the business part. Typically, the graduate student taking this program would be studying the physics side of it, as well as the MBA side of it.
And it is incredible how much just a little bit of study and a little bit of skills or experience goes in setting you apart from your peers.
It's not enough to have the right idea. It's being able to market it and be able to deliver it so that it actually wins the hearts and the minds of the group that you're working for.
It's an exciting field for young people. I mean, it's a great place to, you know, use your training and be compensated well, but actually do something that needs done.
Graduates of this program can look to a career path in any company that designs, fabricates, and installs renewable energy systems, geothermal, solar, wind, etc. Professionals who already have an experience in the field can certainly come back to school and acquire more experience, especially people with more science versus business or more business versus science.
There's an opportunity to actually use the campus as an experimental lab.
This is certainly, in today's world, something to look forward to. Help save the planet.